I want to ask our brothers from across the country, this is not the time to say I was consulted, I was not consulted, I was told, I did not know, I was not informed. This is the time to unify the country. I heard clearly the statement from the President and Honorable Raila yesterday, and it said division, ethnicity is going to end, and we are the people to bring it to an end, and it starts now. So this is not the time to say who is going to do it or who is not going to do it. And I want to ask all Kenyans from all walks of life that this is the moment for our country. This is the moment for every Kenyan of goodwill to stand together and build the bridges of friendship, brotherhood, and unity so that we can take our country to the next level. The narrative in Kenya should change. We have now brought to an end issues, election issues, politics. Now we are opening a new chapter. As President Kenyatta and Mr. Raila have said, we are opening a new dawn so that Kenya can move into the future. All of us being partners, move into the future, build bridges into the future, and ensure that the millions of young people who don't have jobs through industrialization get jobs. Millions of Kenyans who today struggle because they do not know how to pay their health bills through NHIF, they can pay their bills. And we can feed our nation and eliminate the shame of hunger. Those are the issues that matter to the people of Kenya. And as leaders, we must begin the national discourse and conversation about the unity of our country, millions of people who do not have jobs, and how we are going to provide jobs, and how we are going to take our country into the future.